Yo, what's up, YouTube? Dark Light is back with another one. Yeah, if y'all can see Lil Light's big head tailing the way, he mad, as always. He wants to be in the videos. Oh, now he wanna laugh. Anyways, to everybody that's been watching these videos, I really want to thank y'all from the bottom of my heart. I wish I can do something for y'all, because y'all are actually watching these videos. Y'all are actually liking. Like I said, I got ideas for the future, because I want to be able to do stuff for y'all.
I love y'all too.
I want to be able to do stuff for y'all, you know, give out free games, you know, have a little bit of competition to get free games out there and stuff. Probably try to get y'all movie tickets in y'all area to go to the movies, see certain ones, you know. I have a bunch of ideas, but, you know, I can't do too much. Like I said, I got a son to take care of, sister, she's getting ready to go off to college, got my parents, you know, and I still work a full-time job. I want to make YouTube my full time, but like I said, stuff like that takes time. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into this. A Days Are Gone. Well, last time we left off, we kind of just got caught because we got set up by Schizo. Now he's in prison, basically.
Dad, you need your bike.
I don't need it.
You. Alright,
you
gonna leave it?
This one.
Did it?
Shoo, you.
What's
enough? Can I go?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't. I had to go through the back.
Hey, Schizo. How's it going in there? You like your new digs?
Dick! Talk to me, brother! You know why I did it.
First of all, I ain't your brother. And yeah, I do know why you did it.
Oh, Dave, come on, damn it. It wasn't personal. You gotta know that. There was no other way. Talk to Iron Mike, please. And tell him. Tell him I was just trying to save the camp. That's all I ever wanted.
No, he
didn't. I'm gonna talk to Iron Mike. As soon as they find your ass guilty, I'm asking him to give you to me. Come midnight, me and Boozer, we're gonna tie you up. I'm gonna put you in the middle of the highway, and we're gonna wait for a horde.
Dick, you gotta listen to me, brother!
What do you suppose that feels like? Torn apart, eaten alive.
Dick, I was just trying to stop Carlos, stop the Rippers, and keep this camp safe! This is our life, Dick!
You know what? I think we're gonna do that whether they find you guilty or not. Goodbye, Schizo.
Dick! Dick! Damn it, listen to me, Dick!
Alright, should I go find a destination? It pretty much doesn't matter.
Sorry, brother! I'm sorry!
Hmm?
I didn't want to do it, but I had to. And I didn't mean for it to go down this way.
I'm gonna go get you a chair.
I want to be the little chair.
Don't you spin. Okay. You're gonna hurt
yourself. This Schizo won't be needing this.
Hoo-hoo! Is that a new gun?
Yep.
It's a gun! Ooh, look at that! Look at that!
That's nice, bro.
I guess the whatcha call one in here.
I like that gun. It's nice.
I guess it wasn't, huh? Well, time to go up here. So we go ahead and get rid of this. Whatcha Ripper's camp? After what they did to these people.
Then I'm gonna stop talking.
That ain't gonna happen. I gotta take all them dynamites back. Really, that's all I had to do? That was simple enough. That's probably the most simplest thing I've ever seen. Go mess with Schizo and then go check his cabin for the little vaccination word and then...
Dad, what? Watch my dad video. It's so funny.
Something wrong with my son. He's gonna tell you to be crazy or something. Alright, let's hear about it here.
You like that Jason sword?
It was a machete. Jason wore a machete. Yeah.
Arr. And Freddy, Freddy had claws.
Oh. I can't do this anymore. I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof diseases. That's what happened to me, dear. Addie. No, you saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Shh, Addie.
And so many died.
Addie.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're
on the path. She panicked. Panicking. She's panicking.
Why is
this
so
good? She's panicking.
Why is this so good?
Get
it
down.
Okay. So,
you're
not a doctor. You still save your life. It's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I want to go check on the explosives to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Skizzle's cabin to check on the deck cord, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time. I guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
Thank you. We gotta find a Rasmus underneath one of our sheds. You know what we did?
Can't even guess.
Wait until morning. I'll be asleep and ready to supply wood over the hole and put him to look at the garden hose. And he said to me, I forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill rats now is to draw them.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
That's an idea. You want to rest in peace? I'm going to help him out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? Some fucking tree? That's because that's what he's right about. I'm going to say this now. And you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, we're almost there.
Yeah, when you hit that guy, you push that guy down.
Why?
Because.
Nice rifle.
I don't see if you can do it.
That's a from skills up.
No, don't do it.
Money will be there when we get back to him. It'll be there.
No, maybe you got a hook.
Because he got his arm cut off. He got sick, so he had to cut his arm off.
Goddamn Schizo. So what are we going to do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, worked out of a lab south of Ironview Ranch. Right out there, pick her up for lunch. Harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself. He's taking over the old golf course and resort, just south of the lodge at the Crescent Lake Reservoir. And we blow that dam, that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all. We trapped.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the river compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming. We just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Creek Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there! You just hang on!
Actually helped out.
Boy,
he's actually scared. Though. We just going to get the bike. See, that's all he was doing. He just had to get on the bike.
Why did he learn to get on the bike? I think like two players playing that much.
Nah, I wish it would. Kind of would have been cool. I crashed. Yet again I crashed.
Crash again.
Why?
Because I want you to crash and come down.
Following you.
Somebody chasing you?
No. Nero checkpoint. Okay. Okay.
Why do you know I'm playing like this? You could have crashed.
Game, so he like it.
My dad can get a lot of subscribers.
Oh, my son.
Take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here, it's because those rifles are locked. Well, I set the charges. Oh, hold on. Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges. I've set down the charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good.
Tell me where to go when I'm done.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll
wait here until you
get up there.
Okay,
what
do
I do? Alright, ready? I'm heading in. Yeah, stay low. Fast. You got it, brother. Loser! Go!
Good guy! In the back. That guy that has
charge.
Dad, take that.
Ricky called it the pen stop. Whoa. The big guy, the base of the dam.
You call it on burning on me?
They better hurry because all that gunfire, you call them in infected. Call them zombies.
Okay, you tried to use your hand in a blade.
I can't believe it. Come on, Boozer. Come on.
Come on, Loser.
It's not Loser, it's Boozer. Loser with a B now. Loser with an A. Come on, yeah. Come on.
That's the last time. No.
I shot him. Almost lost it. Now that's bad, because I don't know how he got caught when I shot him way before he came through the door. Well, he came through and grabbed him. By the time I shot him, he should have been dead.
Well, you missed him.
I didn't miss, because I hit him. He sat there looking. He got hit by a tree.
Holy shit! Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so. Just wait a minute. Is this already?
That was happening.
Stop playing with
it.
It's a long time,
buddy. Can you do roller coaster?
Some other time. Really, you don't supposed to be doing stuff out of revenge, but they feeling bad that they actually did it, and they did it. Now that's kind of a...
I'm so sad that the
movie.
Huh? I'm so sad that the movie.
Pizza.
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah, I thought I was done for a couple of times.
Sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about?
Hey,
this is the most alive I've ever seen. Shit. Remember when we got trapped by that horde and come along?
We ain't done yet.
Stop. You gotta sit down straight. Sit down straight, because you're gonna end up falling out your chair.
How many of you think we
killed? I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming.
Don't you mind that?
Yes, we all
do. I wish I could.
Dad, you can burn it.
No, you can't burn it.
You
can
burn the nests.
Well, that's nest. That's my places. The two brothers for they go in there and do some damage that they haven't already.
Come on, let's have a wash. Like I said, right behind you.
Put your foot down.
Jesus. This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Shoot.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one. Yeah. You get my point. More rippers. How the hell did they survive? Oh, they didn't. They just don't know it yet.
Dink! A left! A left! Okay. Yeah, I got it.
I know. boozy. What are you doing down there? It's boozy.
Boozy.
Oh, yeah, that's a breaker.
What? Oh! Not that thing again. That's a breaker.
Police. Who did it?
Yeah, don't tell you. That thing ain't easy to kill.
Over here, you son of a bitch!
Why are you bringing that thing over here? Why did you do it? Kill him again. Hit him again. Some gun is not there yet. He got to die.
Yeah, that's right. Come on.
Oh. That's something still on. There he comes. Get your hand off the dash.
Yeah, I don't want all
that on the trip.
I
bet on
it.
Why?
Thank you,
yourself. No. I'm not trying to fail the mission. I'm on the mission. I'm trying to win the mission.
What do I don't want on the trip? Seems like you try to go down all day long.
This dude right here should have a lot of stuff. I need to find a way how them big ones, how to get rid of them big ones.
Woo!
I keep up with all the ammo.
Nope.
Oh! I didn't even see you.
I see you.
Oh, got him in here.
There's a door and a fire gate. Look, there's a door and a fire gate.
I'm going to save it. And I ain't got no more. I used them all.
You used them all?
Oh, yeah.
You got one?
There's no way you're getting up there.
Damn it. He sent me out of luck because he ain't here.
Scumbag, he forgot what was coming to him. Alright. Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Cheerio. God, Lee, how you just let him sneak up on you? Let him get to you like that.
Turn to get low, brother! Turn to get low! Jesus, H. R. Brought low by the lowly Jesse Williamson. Brought low. Oh, do you remember back in the day? You were supposed to tell me that.
That was quick. See that pop up? That means you're talking. Make mine a good sandwich. Well, that was kind of easy. Because I sat there and dodged quite a few. I didn't know when he was going to strike him. Just took a guess. Pretty much when he started winding up the strike. Sit down. Sit down. Sit back. Get your hand off the desk.
We'll talk again some other day. Oh.
Amen. Ouch. He over here playing with this thing.
Oh.
Luigi.
Yeah, Luigi.
That's just this.
I like Mario.
The reason I haven't been playing all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church going type. After living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. Now, after all this, I think. Maybe it does. I didn't have a choice. Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead. Either us or us. It's always
us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us.
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is.
Yeah, it is.
Brain ain't gonna change. Wishing
no, because you're going to keep dropping.
Ain't going to make it down.
Mm-hmm, leave it down.
I don't want to get dirty.
No, it's not going to get dirty. It's a toy. No, stop.
By what we do. All of us. I let him go. He's up.
I know where he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go. Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. What the fuck have you done?
Yeah.
There's nothing to kill him. You know what? I guess I'm going.
Technically, we catch him in the streets. It's all with phone. Since he wanna be the fake Eminem, catch him in the streets. It's over. Good God. Okay with that.
The
best
thing is that
we. I'm not keeping pictures. Oh. Woo! Look at that. None. Look at that anybody.
It's a good
bike. Bayou. Going down the bayou.
Dad, you want your bike? Ow.
Well, that was going to be the end of the video, y'all. Seems like once we catch Schizo, he's dead anyway. Or most likely he's going to be dead meat once he gets killed by whatever's out there. But yeah, this video is getting good, and again, to all those out there, I want to thank y'all. If y'all like this video,
subscribe that button,
hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Leave a comment, and little like is being crazy, because he keep forgetting how it goes.
And hit but, that little tiny bell. Hit that little tiny bell.
Yeah, I heard it. Anyway, this is Dark Light.
And Little Light.
And we'll catch y'all in the next video. Cheerio.
Cheerio.